me. My dad's number one, the best in all the land. And if you meet my dad someday, then you will understand. God gave my dad to me. He picked him carefully, and I will take good care of him, as God chose that for me.
No, we're lying.